Grand, a brand new park is on the way to downtown Dallas, and it will be grand. We're hearing the Dallas City Council has officially approved construction of what is going to be Carpenter Park, 5.5-acre park that will connect downtown with Deep Ellum and become the largest park in downtown Dallas. It will have a children's play area, multiple ones, in fact, a spot just for dogs, an interactive fountain, a basketball court, and walking paths. Construction expected to start in September.